How to go up there, kiddo?
What are you doing here, Mercy? Why don't you stay home in bed and quit tailing me around?
You really are a riddle, aren't you? What are you trying to hide, anyways?
I ain't hiding a thing.
Well, who says you are? You know, old Sam Simpson died before he could give me the lowdown on you, you know? But I want you to look at this. What you have in your hand there is a great story, but I want it all a Max Mercy exclusive. I wouldn't want the public to get the wrong idea about you. There are a lot of stories floating around about you. One says that you used to play for another major league team. One says you used to be an acrobat in the circus. There's even a crazy story that said you killed someone.
Let them believe what they want to believe.
My paper will guarantee you $5,000 cash for your story. It'll give your fans something to keep up the goodwill in you. Okay? Now, once you get to know me better, you're going to like me. Hi, kid. How you doing? How are you?
Nice to see you.
Now, we're gonna meet a guy named Gus Sands, all right?
Who's he?
You gotta be kidding. He's only a $10 million a year bookie. You never heard of him?
No.
Awfully nice guy. Awfully. How do you like that? They don't have bands like that back in Nebraska, do they?
Not where I'm from, but they don't have them there either.
Gus? You know here. You know Roy Hobbs?
Oh, yeah, sure. I know all about Roy Hobbs. Everybody here know everybody. Sit down, sit down. Have a drink, Slugger?
No, thanks.
Strictly Wheaties, man, right?
Well, the eyes.
Gotta keep them clear. So how did it go today, Slugger?
Well, he did better than we did. He got, 5 out of 5 in the first and 3 for 4 in the second.
Oh, what do you know? That's gonna cost me a pretty penny.
Oh, well, how's that?
Well, I bet against you today.
You bet against the Knights?
No, just against you, kid.
Well, I didn't know you could bet against just one player.
Oh, you can bet against anybody, anything. Strikes, balls, hits, runs, errors, anything, take your pick. I once bet $100,000 on 3 pitched balls.
How'd you make out?
Didn't. But the next week, I ruined the guy with a different deal. Sometimes you win, sometimes you don't. I lost with you today, but some other time, I'll clean up double.
How are you going to do that?
When you're not batting so good.
Well, how will you know when to bet on that?
The magic eye, it sees all.
Gus, well, why don't you show him how it works? Go on.
Huh? Yeah, sure, why not? I'll bet that I can tell, within a buck either way, how much money you've got in your pocket right now.
I'll take that chance.
For $1,000?
Better make it 100. You know the judge.
100 it is. You got $10.
What is it?
$8.
You lose.
And the silver?
The silver.
Dollar, what, 37.
Never misses, right, sugar?
Just a lucky guy, Gus.
That's pretty good. I owe you 100.
Ah, forget it. Someday you'll maybe do me a favor. Hmm?
Don't bet on it. Excuse me. I think you overlooked these, Gus. Do we call it even? Would you like to dance?
What do you know about this guy, Max?
Not much. Not very much.
Look, I got a questionnaire out in 1,000 papers all over the West. Somebody's got to claim him, right?
Right.
So, you interested?
Yeah, could be, Max, could be. I can't pay enough for good information these days.
Thank you.
It's nice to know my hair is full of silver. Can you read my mind, too?
No, I'm not good at that. You don't mind if I just look.
Isn't that what you've been doing?
So far.
So far it's fun. Does it get better in private? I have a car.
What about Gus?
I'm telling you, you made me disappear.